Windows is kind of understated for security, but I think that's the beauty of it.
You shouldn't have to get on your computer and worry about somebody stealing all of your stuff. You shouldn't have to worry about somebody saving you from stealing all of your stuff. You should just be able to use your computer.
It's really important for security to be something that makes it easy to do the right thing.
Every day, there is about 500,000 new variants of malware. The entire security industry is like playing this whack-a-mole game. We don't need to chase after them anymore. We're blocking the perimeter and just allowing the safe things to run.
Smart Control is an intelligent, cloud-driven technology. It's learning and
building logic that understands which applications are safe to run and which ones should be blocked.
It's free, it's part of the OS. Type it, Smart Control, and you're there.
People naturally make bad passwords. We don't blame them. It's just difficult to remember unique, secure passwords. People tend to start their password with a capital letter and end it with a special character. For example, in Seattle, one of the most popular passwords was Seahawks, whatever year you created the password. That's part of why enhanced phishing protection was made, because we know that it's difficult to have safe password behaviors. So if a person enters their password into a phishing site, we will warn them and prompt them to change their password. We'll also warn if they reuse their password or if they type their password in an application that they shouldn't.
It's to protect you from leaving your passwords in documents that you don't want to be exposed.
Memory integrity is also called hypervisor protected code integrity. Code integrity checks to make sure that all of the components that are running on your system haven't been tampered with. And the hypervisor protected portion means that there's an isolated environment inside of Windows where all of this checking is done. We work pretty heavily with the Windows insiders. They've helped us optimize our UI, identify performance improvements. Let's see, what do I want them to know about the work that I do? I actually don't want them to know very much about it. I want them to not have to worry about security on a daily basis.
It is never boring. The challenge just never stops. Good security is something that protects you, but also doesn't disrupt you.
It's invisible.